Today's guide will assist you how to fix fail to create graphics device. The tutorial is being conducted on a Windows 11 laptop. You can fix this error in Windows 10, Windows 8, and Windows 7 by using the following solutions. Graphics drivers are responsible for this error. Consequently, you cannot play games with this error. We provide 6 possible solutions for this problem. When you turn on your device, sometimes Windows fails to completely or properly load graphics card drivers, resulting in this annoying error. You may come across this error if your PC has integrated or built-in graphics and graphics card. When you install a graphics card, Windows automatically starts using it and switches display to installed graphics card. Sometimes they both cause confusion for Windows or games displaying this error message. So, before you try anything else, reboot your device. Windows will load drivers and resolve any confusion by rebooting. Fixing Windows errors usually involves rebooting your device. Sometimes you still experience no improvements after restarting your device. If nothing improves after rebooting your device, try power cycling your device. Power cycling is similar to restarting in some ways. Power cycling completely shuts down your device or cuts the electric input. This process helps your PC or laptop load fresh configurations when next time your device is turned on. We recommend watching a tutorial on YouTube on how to power cycle a computer or laptop. After clean install Windows or install a new hardware, never rely on Windows updates for device drivers. Be ready for problems if you let Windows updates download and install device drivers. Windows will install drivers, but devices will not work properly. For example, you notice that sound drivers are installed, but volume is low, or mic or headphone jack does not work. We recommend manually installing device drivers, including graphics drivers. The official website of your device's brand is a free, perfect, and safe place to download device drivers for PC or laptop. You can find step-by-step tutorials on softsuggestor.com to assist you how to download device drivers. Completely uninstall and reinstall graphics drivers if rebooting and power cycling fail to fix fail to create graphics device. Use display driver uninstaller to completely uninstall graphics drivers along with registry and other leftovers. After download completes, extract display driver uninstaller. Open DDU folder after extraction. It can uninstall drivers in Windows normal mode. Use it in Windows safe mode to more effectively uninstall graphics drivers. Launch display driver uninstaller. We are using it in normal mode for demonstrative purposes. Select GPU. It will automatically detect the brand. If not, select the brand and click clean and restart. You may choose the do not restart option to not let it restart your device. That is not recommended. If you are in safe mode, restart to boot into Windows normal mode and reinstall graphics drivers. Hopefully, it will fix the error. Updating device drivers is as critical as keeping your security suite up to date. Outdated device drivers make it easy for malware and other security threats to get into your device. If you skip updating device drivers, you may also come across frequent crashes, system downtime, decreased productivity, and other issues. Check the official website of your device brand if there are new updates available. If you are not proficient in manually updating drivers, use a third-party driver updater tool. These driver updaters make updating device drivers super easy. You can download, install, and update drivers with a few clicks. Use IOBIT Driver Booster to download, install, and update drivers. IOBIT Driver Booster is offered in free and paid versions. Among other useful features, the paid version lets you download, install, and update all drivers at once. It is still useful with the free version, but you have to be patient. You just have to give it some time. It lets you choose one device to install and update the driver. Multiple devices cannot be selected at the same time. We hope one of the suggested solutions works out for you. Hopefully you get rid of this error, and you can now play your favorite games. If you know of any other solutions that could help solve this error, please share them in the comment section. Feel free to contact Team Soft Suggester for help. You may use the comment box for questions, suggestions, and feedback.
More info and download links can be found on softsuggester.com. Subscribe to Software Geek for more useful videos, and ring bell button for the latest updates.